Hi guys, I'm Vidya. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you how to make this really cute planter using a plastic bottle. Also, this planter is decorated using a dot painting technique, which I'll be sharing in this video. This is the third episode of our Best Out of Waste series. So if you already haven't watched the first two videos, the link is in the description box. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell for all the future videos. So without further ado, let's get started to the tutorial.
So to start with, I have taken a clean bottle and I've cut the top and bottom part of that bottle. And I've smoothened out the edges using an iron. Now I've trimmed the top part of the bottle like so to form a small funnel and the bottom part of the bottle to form like a ring. And using an iron, I'm going to smoothen out these edges as well. And this is going to be our handle for the watering can planter. Now I've taken some scrap plastic and I'm going to form like a small cone that fits in that small funnel. I've used a cello tape to stick that and I'm going to trim off excess plastic. And now I've taken a cardstock and I'm going to cut it into a circle that fits perfectly at the bottom of our watering can planter. Now using a glue gun, I'm going to stick that handle as well as that cone shaped plastic. Now I'm going to apply some glue using a glue gun at the mouth of that bottle and I'm going to stick this on that cone. To paint this, I've taken dark blue color with a little bit of water and using a sponge, I'm going to dab that color on this watering can. Once this is dried, I'm going to start painting it. I'm using a dot painting technique and I'm using tools that I already have at home like a pen, earbud or even toothpick. While painting using this dotting technique, make sure that you have a lot of color in your tool because only then it is going to look beautiful. I have used fluorescent colors along with some white acrylic to paint and decorate this watering can planter. So for the bottom layer, I have used acrylic white color and then I have used fluorescent yellow and then fluorescent green color. And for the next layer, I have used acrylic white color and then followed by fluorescent orange and then fluorescent pink color. You can use any color of your choice. And guys, if you have not already subscribed to my channel, hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. Now using the same color combinations, I'm going to decorate the border of the watering can. I'm going to paint it only on the one side first and I'm going to let this side dry and then I'm going to do the same at the back of this watering can. Now once the border is done, I'm taking this fluorescent green color and I'm going to apply a big dot just in the same line of the big green dot below. And then I have made two more dots just beside that. And then using fluorescent yellow color, I'm making two dots just below that. And then using white acrylic color, I'm going to make a big dot and then followed by three small dots. I'm going to fill in any spaces with white acrylic color dots and then I'm going to do the same throughout the border. Now at the mouth of this watering can, I'm going to follow the same design as we did for the border. Just a few things to keep in mind guys, you will have to use an acrylic color to paint this planter because it stays better on a plastic surface. The second tip is that you have to use either glue gun or you can also use super glue, but you cannot use normal PVA glue because to stick plastic, these two glues are preferred. The next tip is that while doing this dot painting technique, make sure that you use a lot of color to do this. So your tool is loaded with color, only then you will get this kind of a bold look. You will have to let this planter dry completely before you use it. And have a gorgeous watering can planter is ready. I hope you like it too. If you like it, give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time. Bye.